But one of the things that my father taught me beside physics, whether it's correct or not, was a disrespect for respectable, for certain kinds of things. For example, he used to sit me again on his knee and he'd open a picture and there was a picture of the Pope with everybody bowing in front of him. And he'd say, now look at these humans, he'd say. Here's one human standing here and all these others are bowing. Now what is the difference? This one is the Pope and those are the ordinary people. He hated the Pope anyway. And he'd say, the difference is epaulettes, of course, not in the case of the Pope. Maybe it was a general. It was always the uniform, the position, that this man has the same human problems. He eats dinner like anybody else. He goes to the bathroom. He has the same kind of problems as everybody. He's a human being. Why are they all bowing to him? Only because of his name and his position, because of his uniform, not because of something he especially did.
Was it worth the Nobel Prize?
I don't know anything about the Nobel Prize. I don't understand what it's all about or what's worth what. And if the people in the Swedish Academy decide that X, Y, or Z wins the Nobel Prize, then so be it. I won't have anything to do with the Nobel Prize. It's a pain in the... I don't like honors. I appreciate it for the work that I did. And for people who appreciate it, and I notice that other physicists use my work, I don't need anything else. I don't think there's any sense to anything else. I don't see that it makes any point that someone in the Swedish Academy decides that this work is noble enough to receive a prize. I've already got the prize. The prize is the pleasure of finding the thing out, the kick in the discovery, the observation other people use it. Those are the real things. The honors are unreal to me. I don't believe in honors. It bothers me. Honors bothers me. Honors as epaulettes. Honors as uniforms. My papa brought me up this way. I can't stand it. It hurts me. When I was in high school, one of the first honors I got was to be a member of the Arista, which is a group of kids who got good grades. And everybody wanted to be a member of the Arista. And when I got into the Arista, I discovered that what they did in their meetings was to sit around to discuss who else was worthy to join this wonderful group that we are. Okay, so we sat around trying to decide who it was who would get to be allowed into this Arista. This kind of thing bothers me psychologically for one or another reason. I don't understand myself. Honors have from that day to this always bothered me. Okay, I don't like honors.